Here we can see an ant. A worker, in fact, and it's a she. A female worker foraging. She is part of the Formica rufa group, also known as the red forest ant. Together with her sisters, she is foraging for food to feed the young. These ants have found themselves a dead grasshopper. They will take it to the nest, where it can be further consumed and broken down. Here we can see the nest entrance, a tiny hole in the ground. Underneath, there is a small founding Formica ant colony. Right now, their numbers are far from impressive, and this colony isn't posing a real threat. But in fact, this species of ant belongs to one of the largest growing colonies in Europe. Welcome to Formica rufa. Formica rufa mainly lives in Europe. In some countries, it's becoming a threatened species as a result of deforestation. Formica rufa group are parasitic, which means they will invade an already existing colony and found their colony that way. These ants mainly live in open woods and prefer sandy grounds to build their nests in. You would think that their nest is mainly on the outside, but that's far from true. Below this mound, there's a large network of chambers and tunnels. The mound is constructed of all types of forest material. Small twigs and needles, but also tree resin. Although it's unclear why the ants harvest this material, there are some theories. For example, the ants would use it to build a nest because it has water-resistant properties. The mounds have several entrances to regulate heat and temperature inside the nest. For food, these ants choose everything on the menu. They clean up nature by transporting dead insects back to the nest. A very important sugar source for these ants are tending to aphids and collecting their honeydew. They also hunt for small worms when in need of protein. Sometimes two colonies collide at the edge of a foraging area. Then an ant war can occur. Here, thousands of ants battle till death to gain control over a certain area. Here, the defending colony clearly has the number advantage and is ripping apart the attackers by grabbing onto their limbs and tearing the workers apart. These ants have swarming capabilities and are highly aggressive, which makes filming these ants very challenging. They have an incredibly strong bite, and a large major can definitely hurt you. They also squirt formic acid to paralyze and annoy potential attackers. This acid can be sprayed a couple of centimeters far to potential predators. Formica rufa is a very interesting species, and hopefully one day I can keep them myself. Although hard to find, it's not impossible to keep this colony in captivity. Definitely other species in the rufa group can be kept a little easier, but letting them make mounds is very hard. I hope you liked this little documentary about Formica rufa. Let me know in the comments if you enjoyed it. Thank you for watching.